A most warm welcome to my castle, Mr. Kennedy. Who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home.
Leon?
Now that he has chosen dead.
Give me space!
Okay.
Stick close.
Okay.
Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Spread out.
No food for you.
Muerte.
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Shit! I'm coming for you!
No problem.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Over here, stranger.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Oh, you'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Molding a weapon to suit your... Just try that on for size. There you are. As you wished. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now.
We are just getting started, Wookiee.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Haven't you learned anything these last 2 years?
A soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You've forgotten what happened 2 years ago.
Operation Javier?
Not bad, rookie. Not looking too